Today, people tend to think of the flute as a high instrument, as the lyric soprano of the woodwind, and of course it is. But it isn't only that. At the lower end of the pitch spectrum comes the bass flute, which is very rarely used and very hard to recognize in an orchestral context. And then there's the alto flute, which isn't common, but it does surface now and again, and its particular brand of breathy melancholy seems to have had a special appeal for 20th century composers.